Hello and welcome to Brawl Talk. We have an incredible update coming because we have a brand new brawler, two new skins, and a new community manager.
That's me.
Hey Danny, welcome to the show. Why don't you tell the world what your favorite brawler is?
It's a bit polemic, but it's Piper.
Let's move on. Let's talk about our newest brawler. Her name is Rosa, and she's a boxing botanist who has survived in the jungle by punching plants in the face. Danny, what is her main attack?
So her main attack is called Hands of Stone, and works like pretty much like El Primo's attack, but it's a bit wider.
And her super is really cool. It's a brand new mechanic in the game. She'll have a shield that is made from tough vines that decreases all of the damage she receives.
And since she came from the jungle, her star power is called Plant Life, and it makes her regain health every time she's inside a bush, which makes probably the most tankiest brawler in the game.
And that is Rosa, our newest, coolest, plantiest brawler that will come in this update.
We are also getting two new skins in this update. For Easter, we are getting Bunny Penny. Ryan, could you explain to us what's Bunny Penny?
It's a bunny.
Well, thank you. And the second skin we are getting is Shibanita to celebrate Golden Week, a Japanese holiday.
Let's talk about teaming. We have heard your feedback and we're trying to make it a little bit more difficult for teamers. First and foremost, we're changing how meteors work. They will now target big groups of players who are close together. So if you're grouped up with a bunch of dynamites, watch out.
And also, if you are teaming up, healing mushrooms and energy drinks won't spawn near you.
We're gonna implement these changes in the update and keep a close eye on what's happening in Showdown. In our last video, we promised that if you guys subscribe to our channel, we would remodel Bo. Well, that day is finally coming because in this update, Bo is getting a remodel. But if you ever want to see a crow buff, we're going to need a lot more of you to hit that subscribe button.
And in addition to all that, we are also getting a training cave, name change for gems, and Brawl TV.
That's all we've got for you today. Thank you for watching. Be sure to hit that subscribe button if you want to hear about things like balance changes and all of the other news that's coming to Brawl Stars. We'll see you next time. We got to talk about this Piper thing. Danny, how was your first Brawl Talk video?
Show business is complicated.
Shibanita.
I need water. Oh my God, this hairspray smells terrible.